Hope to see you there.
Hopefully.
We're decorating a sign for the parade that Hope NYC is having on Sunday. They have it every year for the community, and it's like this huge event, and it's just a way of like reaching out to the community, telling them about Jesus, and they just get to like share the good news with their community. It's really amazing. Like, the community really comes out to support, and they love it. We handed out flyers yesterday to a couple of schools, and we had like several kids say that, "Will we come every year?" Like, we're so pumped. So it's gonna be awesome, and we're really excited about it.
We yo.
Can you give us an actual explanation what you're doing?
I'm supervising. got my official supervisor drink.
So they hold this parade. I think this is the fourth year that they've done it, which is incredible. And oh, the floats are beautiful. They have like a big manger scene, and it's just so beautiful. So we're gonna do that.
So today it's finishing touches on all the floats, all the marshals, all the costumes, all the angels. They're doing giant wreath on the building. Live Christmas tree needs to be set up so people will fall. We're doing lights, stop lights, backup lights. Each float hinges.
Me and Red, we out here doing the real work. Plywood on the back, carrying around outside, fighting the wind.
You know you all have a lot more to do, right?
Yeah.
You know where you're at?
Over there.
Do you have hope?
My hope is in Christ alone.
It was just hop. I had to pan over. Do you have a spare quarter?
Spare quarter?
Yeah.
For
yeah.
Sure?
Yep.
What is this?
Wow.
Isn't that awesome?
Like, I grow it every year.
We are in Brooklyn at Purpose.
What's your name?
My name's Brooklyn. People are very shocked by here. We are doing a service. I think it's just a community thing. People are gathering together, celebrating Christmas, and so we're excited. We're going to be singing tonight, and we're just praying that the Lord meets with people tonight, God.
To release a sound in the city that says, look, the light is coming, look, the light is coming. The glory of the Lord is coming. Jesus is coming to Brooklyn. Jesus is coming to Brooklyn. Yeah, yeah. Anybody believe it? The Spirit is coming to Brooklyn. If you believe it tonight, can you lift up a shout of faith so that the darkness hears and that they can be drawn to the light? We cry out.
Helping finish up the last little bit for this parade that's tomorrow. Now, we got here on Wednesday, and probably 80% of this parade was already put together. So we're just kind of helping assist them. They have just knocked this thing out and been working on it for months. Pastor Curtis, come over here. Tomorrow's a big day. He hasn't slept in 2 months. And
not true, but.
tell us a little bit about why you guys do this.
This was an idea with my wife, Pastor Chow, just to bring hope after Hurricane Sandy that was hit in New York in 2012. And it was something that we got in our heart to do. And so we started this in 2014. That was our very first parade. This is our fourth year. And it's just gotten bigger and better. And it's just to think about sharing the love of Jesus Christ in a way that's different, unique, never done in New York before. And it's just an incredible labor of love, a lot of hard work, a lot of frustration at times. But when you see them coming down the street, it's more than worth it. Just to see the faces of kids and even adults that are so, I mean, so excited. They're so amazed at what God is able to do. And so that's why we do what we do.
How many parades are in Queens every year?
There's actually a few other parades, but those are religious parades where they put their idols on,
right,
on pedestals and march them down the street. And so, you know, if the enemy can do that, then by all means we can do something to lift up the name of Christ, because that's what's most important.
Our favorite time of year, it's Christmas, and we are about to go down Rockaway Boulevard, and we are so excited. This parade is hope for our community, and we see our community coming out here. There are thousands of people on the street, and we're gonna go down there and give glory to Jesus' name, because that's the only reason why we're here. Merry Christmas.
Come, all ye joyous and triumphant.
My sole purpose in this is to make sure nobody leaves without a snowflake. Personal invitation to the church, I think it's awesome. My handlebars are fixed now. It's revival. It's incredible.
Oh come, are ye faithful, are ye faithful? And triumphant. Oh, come on.
Oh my gosh, it is parade day.
Yes, it's time, it's here. Guys, we're on the streets, we're getting ready to start.
There are thousands of people on the street. We are so excited. All of it comes to this day, and all of it is that the glory of God comes to here.
Yes,
like the waters come.
Let us adore.